Alright, here's a little hint. If you have an AR-1, when you put the air tank on, it's really hard to undo. If you hold the striker forward to release the air, like that, you can then undo it really easy. See? Like that. Really simple, one-handed. Now, if you didn't, when you did, screw the air tank. See? One-handed doesn't make it too easy now. So, I'll strike forward. One-handed. Simple as that.